need options.
All right, what we got? Valentine, Fret, newbie. Let's do Fret. Now let's do mine.
Your mother is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about Deborah First Mate like that. You're getting killed, Hall.
Work won't go hungry tonight.
Yeah, nah, that ain't gonna happen.
All right, Apple, bones, you old fool. You said the plot armor would protect us. Oh, Danny First Mate, just because it doesn't kill you don't mean it don't hurt. Now, rejoin me, crew, and help us take down Chartreuse LeChance. Huzzah! Only a few crew left to find, and I know just where they'll be. Holly, chart a course for Plunderport.
Plunderport! Plunderport!
Plunderport? Double hell, I take it. that's her.
Ooh. All that meat just makes you a juicier target. you hero.
Big chest and crab. I don't like crashing this thing. It's kind of so hard. And ridiculous kill. I'm in poison, damn it.
Puzzle.
Where? All the way over there. Oh, and start again. And then that looks like it's under, and then I just gotta do a simple climb. Okay. Go on, reset. Reset! Takes forever. Seems like I got plenty of time. I hope, because I don't know how to get back there. Maybe run through there and fall through there. Oh, that sounds like I got plenty of time.
Before the ocean got a boom boom blasted, Plunderport was a small island pirate town. From your vantage point on the seafloor, it is a spire beckoning to be climbed.
A whole town of pirates?
I love this.
Why are you so into pirates?
They're just so free! You know, they take their ships from port to port, answering to no one, searching for fortune and infamy.
Isn't that exactly what we do, just in space?
Space pirates? Whoa!
I think we lost him.
Yeah, plenty of time.
Hey, puzzle complete! Woo!
Yeah, there's plenty of time. Hey, pirate! You got me hearted, loon. Damn crab. A what manager? A band or a branch?
No time for prayers. See what happens?
Oh shit. No, I got 100 health and low. Jesus. Come on, there you go. Always gotta complain. Yeah, the hell are those? Whatever they are dead. Jesus. They really didn't refine this wood. I do not like this. Not one bit. Oh, he's knocked down. Are you just a Goliath? I shoot your head. Ah, he's just a Goliath. Have fun. Really, you're not going to level up? I want him to level up. Come after me. There's a big dude right there.
Chance in the new airship Windbreaker. All men wanted.
Hold up. Why are you singing like a female?
That's my lot with Bones Threewood's crew.
Bones Threewood? It's thanks to him me and Cobby here look like this. We won't be joining ye. The chances are, Captain, now, so ye'd best be on your way. Cobby, back to the song.
Oh, what will we do
They've
with a
thrown in with
sailor?
LeChance?
What will we do with Funky
sea dogs.
What should we
crew,
do for a
goad them into a fight.
Pirate rule 81D. If a balloon be popped, the popper must be dropped.
Aw, look at you reading.
Who cares about some stupid toy balloons?
Tis a dire day when the pirate rules be ignored. He needs to be getting their attention for real. Pop the Windbreaker's balloon.
All men wanted, we say. All men wanted, step in with him flying. Oh, what will we do with a sunken sailor? What will we do with a funky weather? What will we do for a crew unfailing?
That's fun. I don't know what that would do. Fucking amazing. Damn it. $5,000. That sucks. That really does suck. You wakey wakey.
Best breaches were on there. New recruits, show these mean-elbowed timber shiverers what your pegs are made of. Get out here and Copy. Stay back. I'll teach these gutless cobble kissers a lesson.
That's a bad idea for you.
Someone gets really hurt, we'll join back up with Three Woods crew.
I have me crew back now for our ship. She be the finest wooden woman to ever ride the buttery.
Yeah, hang on.
See, Polly, find us the wreck of the Marley Maiden.
Find the maiden, find the maiden.
That don't matter.
We've gotten to know each other pretty well in the last few minutes. So here be the tale of woe that brought me down to the depths of what used to be the ocean.
Oh, yes. Pirate backstory.
Great. I'm just gonna tune out for a minute.
I was the fiercest pirate captain on the buttery seas. I had a fine ship, a loyal crew, and true love. But I lost it all.
Wait, that's it? You didn't even explain the curse.
So me pirate backstory be insufficient for ye. Never mind then, ye scurvy cur.
See? She's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character voice when she's scrambling for a decent motivation.
Aim it. I thought they were gonna keep talking. Hammer. No, oh.
That's the right spots for you.
Catch my eye. Ooh, I quit.
Our way is blocked. Polly, time to unleash your breaking beacon beam.
Okay, he left. Whee! So janky.
There she blows! The Marley Maiden! The only woman I ever loved! Look, Polly! The whole gang be back together, plank and all.
Bloods Threewood, how dare you show your lion face around here?
My Charlie, I...
You don't get to call me that anymore. No matter. While you've been away, I've built a new crew. Loyal. Not that your salty heart knows the meaning of the word.
The Marley Maiden's still mine, Charlie. Crew, prepare to board. Kill those scallywags. Use the vents and board the Maiden.
All that makes you a- Oh! for you. One hit. Zombie. You did not know it yet. I broke his head. Shit. Oh, I'm almost dead.
I'm a talking skeleton.
Yes, you are. A talking skeleton.
Watch out, crew. That's Deckhand, the most callous sailor of us all. He's gonna put up a fight.
Uh-huh.
They were stripping me, lady, for parts. We can't get her sailing in this condition. Grab the captain's wheel.
Go. Yeah, yoink.
Now screw her in tight.
And, drink. Ow. Nice.
He'll have stashed our flag below decks, crew. Find it.
Ooh. So many bones.
Good plundering, crew. Throw her up on the mast and see her dance in the wind.
Beware the second mate.
Second mate, my ass. Look how easy he is.
I will have the
Marley's fearsome sword snout. Place it front and center on the bow.
Did you get that normally? Oh, good. That is
she be looking as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fighting shape. A ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decromancy. Time to get these wooden bones dancing again. Crew, a tune, if you will.
Okay.
Raise the bones! Raise the bones!
And rubbing down roughnecks. She flies. Now with crew and ship, we can finally get back what was lost. Time to confront the chance. Follow Polly. She'll lead ye to his ship. The Tempest Scorn. Set sail!